Mr. Mayor. I'm currently speaking to you from my metal shop here in Brooklyn, New York. And I'm very sorry that I'm not able to be present tonight at the opening in Central Bay. I would like to thank in particular Miss Monique Ponte for organizing the exhibition and selecting me as the guest of honor. And I'd like to thank Isabelle Delgrange, my agent, who does such a wonderful job representing my work. I'd like to thank everybody else who's helped make this exhibition a possibility. And I would like to thank all of you for coming tonight. I hope you all had a great summer and that you will enjoy the show. Thank you very much.